Hello friend, my name is Pramod Khudia and you are watching my YouTube channel Smart Engineer. Today we will study about Gibbs and quarter joint. You can see main part of Gibbs and quarter joint. Gibbs and quarter provide a temporary connection between two rod to withstand the axial load. In this joint, first a solid cylindrical rod is inserted into the strap end of a connecting rod. Then Gibbs and quarter are inserted into the rectangular hole provided in both rods. All these elements should be designed in such a way that they should be able to withstand the stresses developed due to axial load. And the preferred nomenclature for the Gibbs and quarter joint are as shown in figure. Thanks for watching my video. Like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.